I committed perjury when I lied in court, saying that he was not the man responsible. I committed computer fraud when I altered the witness statements to back it up. I committed forgery when I signed a court order ensuring his immediate release. I committed burglary when I broke into his house and stole the hair ribbon from that trophy box. I committed aggravated assault when he walked into his home a free man. I committed murder when he bled out into the gasoline-soaked carpet after screaming for hours. I committed arson when I walked from the blazing home of my daughter's killer.